Have you ever visited a website where the images are so big that it takes forever to load? And when it does load, the images are all wonky and stretched out or cropped in weird places? Yup, same. Friends, please don't let this be your website. There is something you can do to fix those image issues, so stick around for today's product showcase. What's up, fam? I'm Christy with AppSumo, and today we are talking about ShortPixel, which has a set of WordPress plugins to optimize your images. The first ShortPixel plugin reduces the file size of your images, which means faster loading time for your visitors. And the second plugin is called the ShortPixel Adaptive Images plugin, and this one resizes your images to fit in the exact placeholder you have for them. So once you've uploaded the plugin to your WordPress dashboard, ShortPixel will automatically compress your images according to the settings that you would like. ShortPixel has three different compression settings that you can use to strike the perfect balance between size and quality. You'll also notice a list of other helpful options, such as saving your original photos, automatically resizing images, and converting PNGs to JPEGs, all within the ShortPixel admin dashboard. And as you can see here, as we upload an image, ShortPixel automatically compresses the images and changes the file size of the image. And if you've already got an entire library of images that you would like to compress, you can do so by using the ShortPixel Bulk Uploader found in the Media Library tab. Now let's take a look at the Adaptive Image plugin. This plugin uses smart cropping to resize your image to fit in the exact location you have for it. For example, let's say you have a blog header on your blog and the container for the image was 1200 by 600 pixels, but your image is actually 1500 by 700 pixels. The Adaptive Image plugin will resize your image so that it fits inside of that 1200 by 600 space without any distortion. How cool is that? So if you are ready to reduce your photo image problems, then you'll definitely want to check out ShortPixel. I tried to save myself. I tried. 1200 by 600 pickles. Pickles. How dare you?
I saw a break and I
No, you took it, yeah. Yo, what's up? Yo, what's up?
Yo, yo, yo.